Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
飘忽不定,
which means
flicker in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
飘忽不定。飘忽不定。飘忽不定.
One more time.
飘忽不定。飘忽不定。飘忽不定.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.